The majority of the people that we do, they're being shot, killed. Young African American men, and they're very young, and it's sad. They give me a picture of what they want. They tell me the color, letters they want, the everything they want on the shirt, we do it. They just do Rest in Paradise, My Fallen Soldier, you know, whatever they feel, that's what they put on there. Sometimes they put cuss words, I don't prefer it, but if that's their shirt, they're paying for it, I don't care what they do. And the reason why they do it, because they like to honor their loved ones that have passed away. Sometimes I just walk away, I have to go out and get a break. It just makes me feel mad, because why? Why we can't talk? Why we have to use guns? And a lot of the parents that come in, they're gonna have to raise their grandchildren. And that's the thing that bugs me the most.